My grandma's secret to making the best tasting corn ever. I finally got her to teach me, so I had to share with you guys. Bring water to a boil, then add your corn, then a quarter cup of sugar. Bring back to a boil, then remove from the heat and let it sit for 10 minutes. It's basically steamed. My family says it's better than popcorn. Follow us for more.